Olusegun is my name. I represent the good people of Suru Lere Federal Constituency. Mr. Speaker, I'm for Oyo State. Speaker, I have a little problem with this bill. I'm sure the mover of the bill is looking towards the developmental project of constituency in the various state of the federation. Mr. Speaker, but I want to refer all back to the power of the National Assembly, the power of the appropriation. I think originally the House had the power of appropriation. And in the past, we have been putting this constituency project right inside the budget. We didn't have any separate budget that covered constituency project. So I wonder why we are still looking for another way of looking for another power from somewhere else to prepare the budget. If you recall, recently, when we passed the budget of the Federation, when the executive are not comfortable with it, they look at the point of appeal to the leadership of the nation. And mind you, we have the power to appropriate, but we don't have the power for the implementation of the budget. Another oversight, put them on their toes to make sure the budget is implemented. But this is my fifth year in the National Assembly. We have experienced 100% implementation of the budget. But if you are still, even if you struggle to get 10% of the budget, of the general, of the budget for constituency, the implementation cannot be really realistic. Mr. Speaker, I want us to look holistically, so that we would not be looking for a way, looking for some power as the power that belongs to us. We will be seeking it for approval again from the executive. Mr. Speaker, I want to urge my peace so that we will look drop this kind of bill for
I think it's better we do this to a close. I don't think